So I'm telling you, names have power. Names do affect people. What's very interesting is let's just look over in Daniel chapter 1. And here we have Hebrews that were taken into exile in Babylon. And King Nebuchadnezzar wanted to make them Babylonians. And he wanted to break their affiliation with the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Now, all of their names had meanings. Again, I was saying Hebrew names are like little phrases. The only thing I could think of that we might relate to in English is maybe Native American names that we've heard are like that. For example, I saw 20 years ago the movie Dances with Wolves. Well, all the Native people, their names were little phrases like that. Stands with fists, kicking bear, dances with wolves. And so in Hebrew, it's like that. The name Daniel actually means the Lord is my judge or my lawgiver. Mishael is another name from which we probably get the name Michael and Michelle. And Mishael means who is like El Elyon? Who is like the Lord our God? So your name is who is like our God? Good morning, who is like our God? I mean, wouldn't that be cool if our names were actual little phrases like we'd say, oh, hello there, dances with Holy Spirit. How are you today? The Lord is my wisdom. Very great. I'm wonderful. So good to know you. The Lord is gracious. Wouldn't it be great if our names had qualities like that? But and probably they do in original languages.